Ipratropium is an anticholinergic drug used in the control of symptoms related to bronchospasm in chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD. In this video, let's find found. What is ipratropium? What class of drug is ipratropium? What is ipratropium used to treat? Who cannot use ipratropium? What are the side effects of taking ipratropium? How does ipratropium make you feel? How to use ipratropium? What is ipratropium? What class of drug is ipratropium? Ipratropium bromide, sold under the trade name Atrovent among others, is a type of anticholinergic medication which opens up the medium and large airways in the lungs. It is used to treat the symptoms of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease and asthma. It is used by inhaler or nebulizer. In 2020, it was the 312th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 900,000 prescriptions. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines, the most important medicines needed in a health system. In 2020, it was the 312th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 900,000 prescriptions. What is ipratropium used to treat? Inhaled ipratropium is indicated in combination with inhaled beta-agonist systemic corticosteroids for the management of severe exacerbations of asthma flares requiring treatment. As a single agent, ipratropium was indicated for the symptomatic relief of rhinorrhea associated with the common or seasonal allergic rhinitis for patients 5 years or older. It does not alleviate nasal congestion nor sneezing. Additionally, ipratropium is indicated as a bronchodilator for maintenance treatment of bronchospasm associated with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, including chronic bronchitis and emphysema. Who cannot use ipratropium? The main contraindication for inhaled ipratropium is hypersensitivity to atropine and related substances. Who cannot use ipratropium? The main contraindication for inhaled ipratropium is hypersensitivity to atropine and related substances. Pharmacodynamics. Ipratropium is a short-acting agent that inhibits the parasympathetic nervous system at the level of the airway, which then produces bronchodilation. The effect of this agent starts after 1 to 2 hours, and it is known to last only from 4 to 6 hours. As part of the effect, ipratropium relaxes the bronchial airways, which reverse the narrowing that accounts for wheezy breathing, chest tightness, cough, and abnormal gas exchange. In clinical trials where ipratropium was used in the initial management of status asthmaticus, it demonstrated a clear benefit in pulmonary function in children and adults. However, continuous use of ipratropium after an acute asthmatic attack is not proven to be significantly advantageous one nor the prophylactic administration of this agent. How does ipratropium work? Ipratropium acts as an antagonist of the muscarinic acetylcholine receptor. This effect produces the inhibition of the parasympathetic nervous system in the airways and hence, inhibits their function. The function of the parasympathetic system in the airway is to generate bronchial secretions and constriction and hence, the inhibition of this action can lead to bronchodilation and fewer secretions. At the cellular level, the diameter of the airways is controlled by the release of acetylcholine into the muscle cells, causing them to contract and produce a narrow airway. Thus administration of ipratropium stops the activity of acetylcholine in the smooth muscle, preventing the contraction and producing relaxed airways. Half-life. Ipratropium presents a short half-life of about 1.6 hours. How to use ipratropium? Chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. Maintenance treatment of bronchospasm, including chronic bronchitis and emphysema. Inhaler, 2 actuations, 34 micrograms, Q6HR, then additional actuations PRN, not to exceed 12 actuations slash day, 408 micrograms per day. Nebulizer, 2.5 milliliters, 500 micrograms, Q6-8HR, acute asthma exacerbation, off-label. Inhaler, 8 actuations, 136 micrograms, Q20-minute PRN, for 3 hours. Nebulizer, 500 micrograms, Q20-minute, for 3 doses, then PRN. Are there specific concerns about ipratropium and pregnancy? U.S. FDA pregnancy category B, animal reproduction studies have failed to demonstrate a risk to the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in pregnant women. That's all the information about Ipratropium we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.